trail.
And all winter it's like that though.
How many miles you got on this trail? Or
about four out here, but we're not using all of it today, obviously. Here I don't think you guys would want me taking on the whole four.
Oh Christ, no.
Well, it's probably a little more than that with a single track. The single track's two alone.
Yeah.
Probably close to five.
Nice.
What he plowed is like a mile and a half. A little longer, maybe.
All right.
Plus, we just put in a...
True. Follow. I just follow you, man, because
I'm old and fat right now. I just got back into riding.
All right.
Then we'll go through here and I'll go really slow and I'll show you the loop.
All right.
Back around. These bikes are amazing though.
Yeah man, it's crazy. It's night and day compared to other bikes, man.
Yep.
Like, it's a huge difference. Yeah, man, it's crazy. It's night and day compared to other bikes, man.
Yep.
Like, it's a huge difference. Jesus. That wasn't too bad. Holy crap. Well, let's get going. Look at the impact. Try to go faster. So, that's what happens. Faster, I tell you that.
Isn't it?
A lot faster. I feel like I have more traction.
Oh yeah. And the bike's not like, the suspension works better, the bike's not dancing all around
right
on you. Third gear just is like, I mean, I'm sorry, second gear is just too much. It's like,
yeah. Whoa. Yeah.
Especially so, in slippery conditions.
That's what I noticed. So when I went to third gear, obviously I'm still struggling a little because it's slippery, but it's not, you know, it's not like I'm getting stuck or swerving a lot in from the back. Now I feel like I have more traction.
Yeah, that's how I feel. You're not like fighting it.
So it's smoother. I dumped it on the snow banks.
Oh, did you?
I don't know. I jumped one of those and I went left and it slipped on the snow.
Yeah.
When I jumped, I landed on the snow and it f***ing whoosh. A lot faster, man.
Some of the ruts are getting deep.
Yeah. I haven't ridden on anything like this before. Except when I raced on the other side, that first section.
Yeah, this is prime mud season right now. Usually over here, this and it gets good over there too. It was springtime then too, but like really beautiful material over here. It's just mud season though.
Yeah, like that first, like that section I told you right before the snowbanks. That's like perfect. I ripped through there, but then when I get to the snow and after that, it's just like this, you know. Well, this is not even bad. This is good actually.
Yeah.
It's just like the puddles and slick mud. Thing is really dirty, huh?
Oh yeah, they're dirty.
Jeez. That was fun, dude.
Was that fun?
That was fun. Oh, man.
So much riding out here.
Woo! I did not expect that first hill.
Like rock on it.
I didn't see that coming. I'm like, rah, 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 just keep crawling up. Man, I love these things.
They're awesome.
Yeah.
Just third gear through here, bro.
Yeah. Thank you. was a
fun. What size tires are on that truck?
35.
No rubbing?
The front rubs a little bit.